Hi, Ivy. How are you doing
Hi,
today?
Cait. I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing really good. Thank you for asking. It's nice to see you
You
today.
too.
So what brings you in today? What kind of makeup look are you going for?
Just something like maybe business casual, nothing too crazy.
Okay, do you have any kind of event that you're attending
Yeah,
today?
it's just a work dinner.
Okay, cool. I'll go ahead and get started
Okay.
then. You can go ahead and relax. I'm just going to begin by bringing some sensation to the skin. We do have a gold ruler here. I'm going to press into your skin. This is going to be prepping the face for the skincare that we're going to be applying today, as well as to hold the makeup more firmly in place. I'm going to be applying a bit of moisturizer to the skin now. You can just continue to relax and close your eyes. Going to be applying to the neck as well. Set in that moisturizer. I am going to be using a gua sha on your face. We're going to be massaging the lymph nodes, encouraging blood flow. Making sure that there's no buildup of fluids underneath the skin. also have a serum here to help hydrate the skin. It also has SPF in here as well, so I'm going to protect against any sun damage. I'm going to just drizzle it onto your skin. We do have a jade roller here to help massage the serum into the skin. Now I'm going to use a cotton swab to absorb any excess moisture. I am going to begin by doing just a touch of foundation, something light to just give us a nice base coating here. And just a touch of concealer to our under eye area. Okay, Ivy, now I'm just going to be applying just a touch of bronzer to help shade the face. You have beautiful cheekbones, so we just want to use this bronzer to highlight that. These lovely cheekbones and draw our attention towards your eyes. Bring just a touch of color with just a tiny bit of blush. And to set these powders some more, we are just going to finish with a light dusting of a powder foundation. Now we're going to take a look at eyebrows. We're just going to sculpt them into shape. just gonna touch up those brows very lightly. And just a tiny bit. Now we're gonna move on to our eyeshadow, my favorite parts. Just go ahead and relax. Dust just a bit of coloration into the lid of your eye. We're focusing on a nice neutral tone here with a bit of a blush color to draw attention to your eye. I'm going to be just dusting on the color and blending outwards. And then we are going to be putting a highlight on the inner crease of the eye. So we're just going to be dusting on the color to the inner eye and then blending outwards. A rosier shade. Now we're just going to be dabbing on the highlighter once again. And then blending outwards. Every time, I'm just going to be applying a very small matte eyeliner to the very outer corner of your eye. It's going to be elongating the natural curve of your eye. That bit of carpet on the floor over there. This is going to help you accentuate your lashes and pull focus to the eyes. So if you wouldn't mind looking up at the archway. Okay, if you wouldn't mind looking up once again. Okay, gorgeous. I'm really loving how everything's looking so far. We are going to finish up with some color on our lips. I'm going to choose a shade here that complements the blush that we added to your cheeks.
Sounds good.
Also going to draw in with a nice warm tone in the eyes. Go ahead. Push together. I'm just going to go ahead and wipe the excess. We are going to do some last finishing touches really quick. If you wouldn't mind staring up at that archway again, we are going to use a light colored eyeliner to highlight the waterline of your eye. I'm just going to dot into the inner corners. Go ahead and keep your eyes closed while I finish off with some setting spray. And I'm going to go ahead and spray at 3, 2, 1. And one more, 3, 2, 1. Okay, go ahead and dab that setting spray in to the skin. Making sure that it's just very light dabbing so we don't remove any of the makeup we just applied. Okay, Ivy, here we have our final look today. I'm really happy with the results, and I think that you're going to be looking amazing for your event tonight.
Yeah, I think it goes perfect with my outfit. So, yeah, this is great. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Have fun tonight, and I will hopefully see you soon.
Yeah, will do.
Thank you.